this feeling of when you know you're about to lose a Pokemon and there's nothing you can do about it. When did you get a Raikou? Nope. 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 I am an idiot. So, I hope you enjoyed that video I posted yesterday. If you want me to do more unboxing videos, let me know in the comments below. Yeah, so we're gonna get back into our Leaf Green Nuzlocke and get through this cave. I did a little bit of exploring off camera and just wanted to go back and get items I missed and whatnot. So yeah. Let's get back into it. Oh, jeez, the encounters. Hello, Chimecho. Hello, Chimecho. How are you? I don't want to battle you. Quick team recap for you guys. Galaxy the Charmeleon. Hell the Explowload. Explowloud. So I got a comment on this the other day. I say Explowloud. Explowloud. Because it's something I've said since this one came out. I know its name is not Explowloud. It's Explowloud. But yeah. Anyways, Onion, the Gloom, Pocky, the Absol, Woody, the Sudowoodo, and Comptes, the Dugong. Anyways, I'm gonna move someone in front, because we are getting a bit overleveled. I'll put Hell back in front, and heal. I can't remember if we have more heal items right now or not. Yeah, we have some super potions. So we will heal Hell up. And yeah. Let's continue to explore the cave. Oh no. Oh no. I don't like you. You have Shadow Tag. That's not good. That's not good. We don't like that. We don't like this at all. Oh, jeez. This is not good. This is not good. I am a little bit scared. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. I am a teeny bit scared. I don't think we can win this fight with Explowloud. I honestly do not think we can win this fight, and I am a little nervous. I am a teeny bit nervous. Aw, jeez. Aw, jeez, Louise. I am just a teeny bit nervous. I have to make sure I'm still recording. I'm using a different screen capture device than usual. Not screen capture, but webcam capture. But yeah, we are, we're nervous. We're big nervous right now. So I'm probably gonna lose Hell here, and that's not very kosher. What can I do here? I honestly don't know what I can do to keep Hell in this situation. We are gonna try to raise our attack, but I don't think it's gonna matter. I think Aggron is gonna smack us real big, and it's not gonna be good for us. do. I am, a bit more than scared at this point. Yeah, that did nothing. Oh god, oh god, hell. Especially with that harden. I don't know if there's anything we can do to keep hell in this situation, and I'm... Oh, hello. Hello, crit. Could we have had you earlier? Can you crit again? No? That's okay. Yeah, that's okay. I understand. I understand, PK. I understand. It's this feeling of when you know you're about to lose a Pokemon and there's nothing you can do about it. It honestly sucks because, like, I'm shadow tagged in. I can't do anything else. All I can do is hope the flinches keep happening, and that keeps happening, and the misses, and nope, that's it. That metal claw. Can we get a big fat F in chat? A big fat F in chat for that boy. Or that girl, I should say. Big fat F in chat for hell. You weren't with us long, but you were here. We appreciate you. And Galaxy just got revenge for you. Hell, you weren't with us long, but we're gonna miss you. We are gonna miss you. That's a fact. We are gonna miss you. You are a good mon. You are a damn good mon. I honestly don't know how we're getting out of this cave. I don't know the mapping of this cave. It's been so long, I don't remember. But, you know, it is what it is. Hello, Ivysaur. I wish you were on my team. I love you. I love you, Ivysaur. You're so cute. So, so cute, Ivysaur. And I'm asleep, of course. Of course, I had to take a moment to appreciate Ivysaur just to find out that I'm asleep. Well, I hate to do this to you, Ivysaur, but we gotta kill ya. I don't want to. I wish I could catch you, but I can't because you're on an enemy's team, unfortunately. What are you using? Larvitar? We'll send Woody in. Oh, this is not a great start to this episode. This makes me very sad, actually. Aw, jeez, Louise. So sad. Sad, sad moment when you have to stare down the end of a mon like that when you know there's nothing you can do. Oh, you had a... Wow, you had a Larvitar and a T-tar? That's wild. That's very wild. And the flinch, we like it. We'll take that. We'll take that flinch and that KO. Good job, Woody. Good job, Woody. Woody, my boy, you did us good. Is that an exit? It's an exit. We're free. Ah, of course you want to battle. I just want to go to the Pokémon Center. But of course you want to battle. It's understandable. Good day. Hello, Machamp. What am I gonna do? My Pokémon's asleep. What am I gonna do? What do you expect me to do here? I can eat that. Yeah. We're gonna switch. Jesus. Jeez Louise. A situation. What a situation this is. I expected that to do a little more, to be honest with you. But it's alright. It's alright, it's okay. No big deal. How? Just our luck, huh? Just our luck, huh? Christ on a frickin' cracker. Kill me. Kill me. Two mines in the first 10 minutes of an episode? You gotta be shitting me. It's what it is, I suppose. It's what it is. Get me in this Pokémon Center. We have to lay two of the bays to rest. Good night, Charmeleon. Good night, Helm. It was lovely to have you. I guess now we bring back Beedrill. And I think we're gonna put Umbreon on the team for now. We're about to get some encounters though, so they might not stay for long. We'll see. We'll see. This is just not a good day. Not a good day, you guys. Get some fat F's in chat. Big fat F's in chat. Let's get this encounter. I didn't think I'd have to battle her. Did not think I'd have to battle her. It's alright. It's alright. I think I can do this one. We have to avenge our lost party members and get some new friendos. Jeez Louise, you guys. Fat F's in chat. Just F's all around. F's everywhere. I cannot believe we lost two mons today. Cannot believe it. I thought we were good. I thought we were fine. I thought we were A-okay. But no. No. We weren't. We weren't prepared. We were not prepared. So, let's, put Umbreon in first, since it's the lowest level. Let's see what the cards have for us. Clefable? That's some nice bulk. It's not horrible. It's not horrible. That's some good bulk. Good Pokemon. I can't hate on that. Though, I am gonna have to switch, because that's not doing any damage. Because like I just said, Clefable is a Pokemon. Oh god, Metronome. Ow. Ow. One more? Okay, that's fine. Safeguard, okay. Not a big deal. Not a big deal. Let's see if we can catch it. I had a feeling that would happen. I had a feeling. Get out of there, Petro. Let's not have you, dying. Or anything. We don't want that. We don't want that. We can't have that. Well, Onion just ate a critical like it was nothing. So, we'll absorb. See if that does anything. Cool, it's in red. It's in red. We like that. And it missed. Let's go. Is the luck back on our side? Are we getting some luck back? Let's see it. Let's see this catch. Bada bing. We got some luck back. Clefable. I know no one in Discord has this, so we'll nickname this Clefable. Let's find someone in the Discord. Let's just randomly find someone in the Discord to name this after. We'll name this Clefable Unknown. Oh, well, I messed up that spelling a bit, but it's alright. I think there's a place we can go down in Lavender Town. We can fish. Okay. Another encounter, let's see it. Not even a nibble? Let's see it. Give me something good. Give me something good. Give me something good. Fingers crossed. Oh. Oh. Well. Well. That. Okay. Fine. Oh, you don't want to be caught. I see. I see. You don't want to be caught. You don't want to join the team. Okay, cool fish. You have a set move, though. That's not a bad thing. You have a setup move. So that's not horrible. I do have a dive ball. Haha. Get this ball, please. No? Just no? No ball? No getting in the ball for you? But you just don't want to be caught? Is that the thing? You just don't want to be caught? Apparently not. You don't want to be caught. And you know, I can't really damage you now. I can't really do anything to damage you at this point. Okay, you're in the ball. Bada bing, bada boom. We'll find someone else. Yeah, we'll name you Spoopy. Someone else. Thanks from Discord. Alright, let's go check these abilities. Probably gonna put the Clefable on the team instead of good ol' Umbreon. Umbreon's good, but its ability's not great. You have Forecast. It's not great. What about you? Lightning Rod. That sucks. That sucks for you. You have Magnet Pool and Sturdy. You know, let's actually put you on the team instead. Why not? So you. We're gonna give Starla a chance. Why not? Could be a good thing. We'll see. Could be bad. Who knows? Who knows? We're gonna see. We'll see about it. Anyways, no more downs. Let's go in here. The Pokemon Tower time. I think there's a rival battle we have to do. Yep. What's up, punk? What up, Gary? Let's fight. I got nothing else to lose today. Why not? I think I can beat your team. When did you get a Raikou? Oh, that's terrifying. Oh. I think we may have just messed up. Yo, that's a Raikou. That is a Raikou. I'm quite terrified because we did not buy potions because I'm an idiot. I think we can survive one more. Nope. I am an idiot. Oh my god. Why am I like this? Okay. One more. That didn't do much. Why does Gary have a Raikou? I don't like it. Starla's getting a bunch of levels, so that's okay, I guess. Level 10 already. 5 levels. Blastoise. Yeah, we'll switch in. We'll go to Onion. Onion should be able to take care of it. Why did I use Acid? I meant to hit Absorb. Oh my god. My brain today. Why am I doing these things? Today is such a weird day. I'm making real bad calls. You just gotta absorb until it dies. We'll see. With my luck today, I'll probably lose this fight. But let's see. Let's play it out. See how it goes. You know? Why didn't I bring potions? I ran right by the Pokemon Center. Or the Pokemart. Why didn't I get potions? And I flinch. Of course I flinch. Of course I would flinch. Why wouldn't I flinch? Christ. Alright, Blastoise is out. That's good. That's great. Awesome. Level 28. Big chillin'. Gulpin. We'll send Sarla out and then switch into Absol. I swear. I swear. Today is such a weird day. I think we can maybe win this fight, though. Maybe. Maybe. I think we can Sword Stance here. I don't think Sculpin's got any OKOs on me right now. We'll Sword Stance one more time. And maybe start sweeping for the rest. Nope, there's the yawn. Of course, there's the yawn. Poison gas too? Yo, why not? Why not poison gas me? We'll bite one more time before we fall asleep. We'll get the flinch, the poison, and then fall asleep. Oh no, the poison negated the sleep, yo. Okay, that might have helped us. That might have helped us. Because we have plenty of antidotes. There they are. Oh my god, Oh. Yo. And there's the yawn again. The yawn again. But that's okay. I think one more bite can maybe kill this thing. Oh, nope. But a flinch. But we fell asleep. Have some awakenings. I can't believe we've lost 3 mons today. 3! We lost 3 today. 3 people. 3 bodies. Oh, I am so upset. So upset. Big F's in chat. Paris? No big deal. No big deal. Chomp. Bye. Bye bye. Bye bye bye. At least we didn't lose Absol. I didn't even read what that said. Oh! Wow! Raikou, Blastoise, and then the rest of the team is a joke. I can't believe we lost we lost Comtees just to get fought by the rest of that team. Wild. Wild. I'm gonna go buy potions. We're gonna get one more encounter before we end today. I'm gonna buy potions. I'm gonna drop off a Pokemon into the dead box. And yeah, we're gonna buy some great balls. We're gonna buy 36 of those. So we'll buy like 15. Yep. We'll get all the super potions we can get, honestly. Yep. Yep. What do you want? Alright, let's go heal. Drop Comtees off in the dead box. And go get an encounter. I can't believe we are visiting the dead box again. I cannot believe it. You served us well. You served us well, Dugong. That is 2 huge power mons we've lost in this run. That is 2 huge power mons lost in this run. We lost our only fire type. Hopefully we get another one. Hopefully that's what this encounter is about to be. Fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. Let's see it. Oh, right. I don't have the Sylph Scope. Right. I don't have the Sylph Scope. Can't catch a ghost. Can't catch a ghost. How silly am I? How silly am I? We need one more encounter today. I need to feel good about something. I need something to feel good about. I don't want to do this double battle right now. Really don't want to do any of those battles. So what we're gonna do is cut through the grass. I just want an encounter. And you know what? We're gonna get one. Not here. Baby! Hello, baby. We can't have you. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry I killed your sister. I know. I'm horrible. I know. It's a shame. Oh. Right. We gotta go this way. I forgot. We gotta go through the tunnel. What do you want? Oh yeah, we're going to Celadon. We get a static here. We get a static in Celadon. That's awesome. Actually. So we get that gift, Pokemon. I forgot. Route 7. There is a patch of grass here. Let's catch the map real quick. Make sure we haven't caught anything on Route 7. So I don't remember. That's Route 16. Okay, yeah, that's still Route 7. Oh wait, no, that's Route 8 that I was just at. Cool, we haven't got anything on Route 7 yet. Lit! Let's catch something. Give me something good. Come on. I can't have you. Species clause. Sorry. Sorry, Shelter. Can't catch ya. I can't have you. I'm sorry, Shelter. I'm sorry. I know. Would you leave me alone, please? Shelter, baby. I can't have you. I'm sorry. I know. I know, Shelter. It's okay. Listen. It's okay. I can't cut here. What am I cutting? What the fuck did I just do? What just happened? Did I just cut the grass? I just did yard work. What? That's wild. Alright, seriously though. Oh boy, that's not bad. We'll take that. We take those if we can actually catch it. I like Flygon a lot, so you know, we'll take it if we can catch it. One more, put it in red. Beautiful. Now let's see if we can actually catch it. Beautiful. We caught it. Flygon is on the team. Yes, we will name you. You're a dude, so we'll name you Wiz. Discord server. Let's check Wiz's ability. Keep going to bag when I mean to collect Pokemon. Let's check the ability Naive Nature. Rock Head! That's not horrible. That's not a horrible ability at all. Now we get a static. We gotta run back here. Two encounters before we leave for today. A little bit longer of an episode than usual, but it's okay. I'm sure you guys don't mind. After all that heartache in the first bit. Wait. I think we need to have space in our party, actually. So let's just run through that real quick. Do a little bit of speed up action. We'll throw, we'll put Starlet back in the box for right now. So we can go get this static, which is usually an Eevee, but let's see what it's actually gonna be. Fingers crossed for this gift Pokemon. We're gonna close the episode off with it. Hopefully it's something amazing. Alright, sir. What's in this Pokeball? What is in that Pokeball? Let's take a gander. Yep. Qualava! Yo. Oh my god. Our luck has changed. Our luck has changed. We will name this one after our friend Q. So we're gonna name it QB is the Qualava. Let's check out its ability. Docile, thick fat. Ho ho! That's not bad. That's not bad. So, this episode was a train wreck. And then it got a lot better. Hit that like button if you enjoyed. Like squad, can we get a 15 count for likes this week? I would appreciate that so much. If you could drop some comments below, let me know what you thought of that box opening I posted yesterday and what you thought of today's episode. It was a wild ride, if I do say so myself. And yeah, if you enjoyed this and you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, hit the bell so you know when I upload, and, you know, as I said in the box opening yesterday, join my Discord. We're going to be doing more box openings there. I've already done one, and I have a couple more boxes on the way, and those will all be going purely for my Discord channel. So, yeah, that link's down in the description. We hope you enjoyed. And we'll see you next time.